Mid-century modern furniture always makes for interesting and challenging projects. This client's brief was to create six chairs which had to match an existing dining set. Fortunately, I had the Festool domino jointer. Since every part of the chair is either curved or angular, I relied upon the jointer to adjust every angle. I used 22 of the little domino gems. It's so much quicker, cleaner, and more precise than traditional mortise and tenon joinery. Replicating 50-year-old walnut is quite a challenge, so before finishing them, I left them outside for 2 weeks to fade, then a honey maple stain and a coat of clear lacquer. For me, every part of the process is important, and if I'm honest, I do get very attached to each piece, sometimes finding it difficult to hand it over to the client. Mid-century modern furniture always makes for interesting and challenging projects. This client